Yeah, we here. We got Dr. Ali Muhammad.
Peace. So tap. Salaam alaikum. Black power. Knowledge to God. Hip hop is what? Say it again.
Hip hop is real.
Hip hop is real.com.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up.
Peace. HipHopIsReal.com. You already know, Brother Polite, head of the crown, illustrious supreme grand, wow. Perception, new covenant community. We are here. Go. I am BrotherPolite.com. Let's get
Black it. Yeah. Don't give up the fight.
You know what I'm saying, Brother
Polite?
The day
Polite. Of atonement.
The day of atonement versus.
Wait, fish fillet your opponent.
Oh my goodness, man.
We slay all the Romans.
The rabbi got
yeah,
cooked.
I got
today,
balls
man.
For that. Yeah, yep. I'm about to go. Matter of fact, we're going to go record tonight.
Tonight.
Yeah.
Man, and blue.
The foundation.
Blah.
Knowledge of God, HipHopIsReal.com, man. We here at the Sonetta event, New Covenant,
indeed.
Brother Polite versus the Rabbi, Atonement, Day
indeed.
Of Atonement. What was your opinion and your thought on today's event?
Hey, man, listen. Rabbi Rosenberg pulled a Ray Hagen. So,
keep it
he
real.
Came to a sword fight. Oh, he ain't bring no
before,
sword.
Before you tell, just let the people know who you are, because you know some of my audience
exactly.
might not know.
Peace, everybody. Dr. Ali Muhammad.
Uh huh.
First one to sit on side of the couch, baby.
Uh huh.
All right, so we've been in the business for a while. I represent Honor, Aboriginal Republic of North America.
Mm.
Those who know me, my background, Nation of Islam, FOI. So listen, beautiful turnout. First, the people came out crazy. So shout out to the people here. Shout out to Alhambra. Peace, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to them. The debate was a slaughter. It was
thank
a slaughter. Polite decapitated him in 5 seconds, bruh. It was over. So it was so deadly that the dude, when he came back for his rebuttal, had no presentation, and he's up there apologetic saying we all need to be spiritual. He pulled a Ray Hagen. So shout out to New Covenant. Y'all came, y'all showed up, and listen.
What you thought about when Brother Polite talked about the whole Jewish with the circumcision thing and them putting
listen
that shit right there.
All
right,
so check it out. Polite highlighted that they basically putting their mouths on children's private parts. Right? Basically,
young
pedophilia,
boys.
Young boys, pedophilia, just like the Catholic Church, right?
Wow.
What was his excuse when he came up? He said saliva helps the wounds. Like, come on, son. Like, come on, son.
It shows your sickness. All right,
bro. Let's say saliva does help the wounds there, right? You could have swabbed that shit out of your mouth and rubbed it on there.
So
why you gotta put your mouth on it? You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So you sick. He wasn't really, he tried to use science to deceive the people.
Mm-hmm.
And so you always gotta watch the Jewish people because they only deal with emotions. So he was trying to deal with emotions the whole time. He had no knowledge, no information. Mm-hmm. Polite decapitated that nigga.
Yeah, man. And I want to thank Sonetta, man.
Shout out to Sonetta, too.
Because I do hip hop, but yo, Sonetta, I watch you every day. I'm inspired to be here.
5 minutes, he was done.
Yeah.
Yo,
he was done.
That boy Polite, oh my God, he sent that boy running back to the caves in Europe.
Listen, this is what we do. Anybody from our team would have did the same thing. If Dr. Ali was up there, he would have did the same thing.
I already know.
Hey, listen, it would have been worse. Polite decapitated him. I would have cut Chuck off his legs, his arms, his head, everything.
Yo,
I'm just happy the fact that, you know, Polite went so hard, you know, because I didn't expect him to really injure him the way he did, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, you know. He tried to act like, you know, he nice, he like us and all that. But then at the end of the day, he wasn't saying nothing real. Do you guys know about the pineal gland? I almost felt insulted. Like, yo.
That means you ain't did no research, man. We got Phil Valentine, people
that's
all the way
I'm
back
saying.
In the
like,
day, Bobby Hammond.
You know
come
what
on,
room you're in? Like, you know what I'm saying? We actually listen to you.
So
you
the
listen
whole
to
thing
public,
is,
you know
they don't respect our community, right? for intelligence. So how the hell are you gonna say you a Jew? You came out of Egypt. You up there talking about the ark came out of Egypt. We the children of the people you talking about, and you're not respecting our intelligence. All right. So that's just what white people do. You gotta understand. And he said, oh, it's not about color because listen, family. The white man is the enemy. Period. Do not trust them. Do not actually confide in them to do anything. We live here. We gotta do business. Focus on each other.
Nah, man.
But you got decapitated, baby.
And one last thing I want to say, man, is just the fact that all the brothers was able to come together. Today was like a great black economics, man.
Indeed.
You know what I'm saying?
Indeed.
Even me doing this interview right now, this is, you know, this is intellectual property. This is money
this
I'm making
hip-hop
right
here. This is hip-hop is real, baby.
You feel what I'm saying? Like,
hip-hop
you know
is
what I'm
real.
Saying? And just, you know, I got a lot of books. I got to eat some healthy foods, drink some Seymour's.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And then just build with all different types of brothers.
Yo, listen, the beautiful thing about this is we created it, we own it, mm-hmm. we brand it, and mm-hmm. nobody ever going to take it away. We learned our lesson with hip-hop, baby. We're taking back hip-hop, and we're taking consciousness, we're gonna marry it.
Let's get it, man. Any last words to the people before we get out of here?
Listen, keep tuning in to Sidenetta TV. Keep tuning in to everybody out here. Shout out to black people. Y'all make this happen. Y'all gave birth to us. We bring it back the crown every time.
Let's get it. And one last thing. Where could the people follow your movement and what you're doing and where they can find some books, some lectures up and coming?
Governmentreparations.org.
Uh-huh.
We killing them. All I gotta say is, sustainability is a cold word for white folks not going to take care of you anymore.
Mm.
And we good on that. We got land down south. We opening up a herbal shop on Atlantic Avenue. Another restaurant in Brooklyn. Like, it's gone. It's bananas.
Let's get it, man.
It's bananas. Let's get it.
Much love and respect to you,
Doc. Much love to you, God. I appreciate you. Freedom of speech is freedom of death. We got to fight the powers that be. Fight the power.